Hi, this is Phil from Hurst Dance Studios and welcome to our new online dance videos. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel and also follow and like our Facebook page. Today I'm going to be showing you a nice easy rumba line dance. Rumba's nice and gentle, so for those of you that don't like to move very quickly, this is the dance for you. I'm going to show you back to front from a class perspective as though you are following an instructor. Music suggestions for this: Buttons by the Pussycat Dolls, or perhaps, or there's lots of other rumbas like Bleeding Love, etc. Let's have a go. So we're going to start off. It has a 1-2-3 count in rumba, so it's nice and simple rhythm. We're going to start with our left foot forward. We're going to do rock, rock to the side, back, replace to the side, a New Yorker, which goes sideways, forward and side, forward and side. Two spot turns. You step across with your left foot, step, turn to the side. Same thing with your right foot. Step, turn to the side. From there, we're going to move forward. So we're going to do step, point, then walk backwards. One, two, three. A cucaracha. This is the figure of eight action that you hear about all the time on a popular television dance show. So it goes cucaracha together, cucaracha together. Same thing moving forwards with your right foot. Step, point, back, back together. Cucaracha, close, and cucaracha together. Let's do that again with a little bit of sass. So he goes forward and side, back and New Yorker, forward and side, forward two turns, arms, around and side, around and side. Step, point, back, back together. Cucaracha, just like throwing the bins out. Cucaracha. Step, point, back, back together. Cucaracha and cucaracha. Let's try that to music. Thank you very much for joining me and happy dancing.